Oye, ¿cómo va? Mi ritmo, bueno pa' gozar.
Hello and welcome back to my channel. If you're new or if you're an oldie but a goodie, welcome, welcome, welcome. You guys, today I'm very excited because we have this hot girl summer vibe. If you guys don't know what that means, it's just basically having the best time of your life, just having fun without a care in the world, just hot girl summer vibe. At least that's what my understanding is from it. If you have your own description, girl, leave it in the comments down below. También estaré hablando en español en este video, así que no se me vayan. I already did my brows. I'm gonna start with the ABH eyeshadow primer. Comenzaré con el prebase de ojos de sombras de Anastasia Beverly Hills, que tiene mucha cobertura y por eso me gusta. This has a lot of coverage, which is why I like it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start with that. Apply it all over the eyelids, and as you can see, I'm also bringing it on my lower lashes. Ya ven que también lo estoy arrastrando abajito de los ojos también. And I did get inspired by this beautiful girl right here. Y sí me inspiré del look de esta muchacha. Tenía un look completamente anaranjado. The look that she had on was completely orange, which is what gave me the idea this look today. First thing, I'm gonna be starting with this eyeshadow palette, which is by the brand OPV Beauty. I really love their palettes, they're absolutely amazing. Esto es esa paleta que es de OPV Beauty. Me encanta la paleta de ellos, tienen muchos colores bien bonitos. Y comenzaré con este color anaranjado, aplicándolo en los párpados y desfuminándolo. As you guys can see, I'm just applying this orange shade all over the crease, just blending it in. See, I'm not bringing it all the way far out, and I'm gonna show you how I do that. Basically, I like to start with packing on colors. So next, I'm gonna take the yellow shade and just blend, and now I'm gonna start dragging the outer corners out. Primeramente me gusta comenzar empacando el polvo, empacando las sombras, y luego me gusta difuminar en los colores, como ya ven aquí que estoy haciendo. And of course we're gonna darken the crease a little bit more, adding this darker shade from the palette. Claro que vamos a oscurecer un poquito más el look usando esa sombra de la paleta que es un poquito más oscuro, y también para darle más color y más vida al look, como ya ven aquí. So I'm just grabbing this shade, applying it on the outer corners and bringing it to the inner corners, and as you guys can see, I don't drag it, I kind of like pack it on. Como ya ven, mis amores, no lo arrastro la brocha. Mi técnica son básicamente empacando los colores, y después que ya empaque los colores es que comienzo a difuminar las sombras. Again, just adding more colors and making the look more vibrant, more alive. Como ya ven aquí, estoy aplicando un poquito más de colores y difuminando los las sombras hacia el lado exterior del ojo. También voy a comenzar a usar unos pigmentos que es de la marca The House of Glitter. I'm gonna start using House of Glitter pigments, which I absolutely love. They're super, super nice. And the way they just make the eye look pop is insane, you guys. I went ahead and did a cut crease. Como ya ven, hice un corte de párpado y lo arrastré hacia afuera. I did bring it all the way outwards. And I'm also gonna be adding a little bit of glitter. I'm using chunky glitter. This is actually a mixture of fine glitter and chunky glitter. I love this technique. It's actually from my homegirl Yami Angelina. She is absolutely amazing, and she was the one that brought this to like the light, mixing those two kind of type of glitter. Esta técnica que estoy usando aquí es de Yami Angelina. Ella es una muchacha que usa escarcha, o sea, bien grande, y también la que es bien fina. Ella mezcla esa dos y como que hace que la escarcha se vea tan bonita y tan brillante, y como que le da más lujo. No sé, a mí me encanta esa técnica que ella hace, y de ella me inspiré para hacerlo en este look también. And you guys know I love glitter. I've been using glitter for a very long time. That's actually how my channel kind of like grew a little bit more. It's because I started a theme week where I would do a whole week of just using glitter, and I will post literally every day, and you guys love, 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 love that. I wish I could bring this back, but it's so hard for me to post every single day because I do have other work besides YouTube. Mis amores, ahora vamos a comenzar con la parte de abajo del ojo. Voy a comenzar con una sombra más oscura. Fue la última sombra creo que usé en la paleta, y la estoy aplicando bien cerquita de la línea del ojo. Luego la estoy difuminando con una sombra más clarita, y estoy usando básicamente los mismos colores que usé arriba en los ojos. Anyways, you guys, I'm starting with the darker shade first on my lower lashes, basically using the same colors as I use on the top of my eyes. Here's a little break, you guys. I did have to take a little break just to shape all this mustache because it was driving me insane. Cogimos un poquito de break aquí porque me tenía que quitar todo esto bozo que tengo, que me están, o sea, volviendo loca. Anyways, moving on to the eyes, I'm applying this eyeliner by LA Girl. It's a yellow liner and I absolutely love it. Estoy aplicando un poquito de este delineador de la marca LA Girl. Y para terminar este look, voy a aplicar unas pestañas de la marca Tata Lashes. And to finish up this look, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and use some lashes by Tata Lashes. Next we're moving on to the face. And I'm gonna start with this Glam Glow Moisturizer. It's absolutely bomb. I really, really like it. Estoy comenzando con este hidratador de la marca Glam Glow. Es absolutamente hermoso. Me gusta cómo me deja la piel bien, bien hidratada. Y la base se aplica, o sea, bellísima. As you guys know, I do have a little bit of dry skin, so I like to always hydrate my skin. I also recommend for you guys to let anything that you put on your skin before you apply your foundation, make sure you guys let that set in before you apply your foundation. Meaning, wait at least 2 to 3 minutes before you apply your foundation. When you applying like primers, hydrating, or doing skincare before your foundation, make sure you let that set in. I'm also using this Becca primer as well. También estoy utilizando este prebase de Becca que me encanta. Ustedes saben que lo uso todo el tiempo. Y la base que voy a usar ahora es de Juvia's y usé un poquito demasiado. Así que recuérdense que cuando está usando esta base, usen un chinchín, que eso le da para la cara entera. When you guys are using this foundation, which is what I'm using today, the Juvia's Place I Am Magic Foundation, which I absolutely love, make sure you only use a little bit because I use way too much. It just felt like I caked on so much foundation. A little bit goes a long way with this one. So I did went ahead and use a Junico sponge, which is something else that I absolutely been obsessed with, you guys. It is super affordable sponge and it works amazing. I highly, highly recommend it. Esta esponjita es de Junico, trabaja bellísima. También es super, super barata. Y ahora vamos a comenzar con los correctores. También estoy usando los correctores de Juvia's Place que se llaman I Am Magic, Soy Mágico, correctores. Estoy usando el color, creo que 19. Y para hacer contorno y broncearme la cara, estoy usando el que es número 14, creo. For the concealer and bronzer, you guys, I'm using the Juvia's Place I Am Magic Concealer as well. And I believe I'm using the shade 19 for my under eyes. And then for contour, I'm using the shade 14 or 8, I believe, for bronzing up the face. If you're not into like full coverage, definitely do not recommend these products, but they're very full coverage and I feel like they're worth every single penny. I have not tried a foundation that makes me look so good when doing my makeup like this foundation does. No he encontrado una base que me hace ver la piel tan hermosa como esta base lo hace. Lo que sí es que se siente un poco pesada. Si usa demasiado, se sentirá la cara demasiado pesada. Un poquito con esta base le da para el rostro entero. So now to set to bronze up and to add a little bit of blush, I'm using this combination right here. I'm using first up the Beauty Bakery Flower Setting Powder in the shade Translucent. Estoy usando este polvo translúcido de la marca Beauty Bakery. And to bronze up the face, I'm using this Benefit Cosmetics Hoola Bronzer in the shade Caramel. Y para broncear el rostro, darle más color, estoy usando este producto de bronceador de la marca Benefit Cosmetics, el que se llama Hoola en color caramelo. And of course, to add a little bit of blush, I went ahead and added this blush by Benefit as well, which is their Gold Rush, something like that. I absolutely love it. Estoy usando este colorete de Benefit Cosmetic también para dar un poquito de color a mi piel, pero sentí como que no era bastante, así que fui con esta paleta de Lime Crime que se llama Sun Kiss y estoy aplicando un poquito más de rubor y siento que me apliqué, o sea, way too much, demasiado. You guys, I felt like I needed a little bit more blush, but I feel like I went in way too heavy with this blush by Lime Crime from their Sun Kiss palette. To set the whole face, I'm using this Iconic London setting spray. I really like it. It's really nice and just like fixes everything. Estoy usando este spray que ayuda como que se te quite todo el polvo y en realidad me encanta como huele y todo. Para iluminador, estoy usando la de los polvos translúcidos iluminadores. Son bellísimos, me encantan. For my highlighter, I'm using this ABH highlighter, loose powder highlighters. And you guys, they're also coming out with more powder highlighters and I'm super, super excited for that. This is another technique that I absolutely love and it's applying glitter on your lower lashes. This is a technique that I learned by Yami Angelina. Esta técnica que estoy usando aplicando brillo en los ojos de abajo, la aprendí también de Yami. Ella es una artista, o sea, fabulosa, hermosa, me encanta todo lo que ella hace. Now let's move on to the lips, you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and use some lip liner, a liquid lipstick by the brand Lime Crime, which I absolutely love. It's super cute color. And then top that with a gloss. Para la boca estaré usando un delineador, un labial líquido de Lime Crime y un gloss de Rimmel London. Se lo dejaré en la cajita de descripción a caso de que le interese estos productos. Nada, chicas, ya terminé aquí. No se olviden de suscribirse, darle like a este video que ayuda bastante y compártelo con alguien si creen que le va a usar este maquillaje. You guys, this is the final look. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching, babes. I truly love and I'm so fucking grateful and blessed for your support. I really hope you guys enjoy this look. Please leave me a comment, thumbs up. Those are the little things that really help. Please go ahead and share it. Anybody that interested in makeup. Anyways, I'll see you guys on my next video.